consider this question. The approach from the left is 1, while the approach from the right is also 1. Hence, from below is 1 and from above is also 1. We conclude that f of x exists. Likewise, we can write this statement to mean that f of 0 is equal to 2.
You can check out other videos. In Precalculus. And to locate all the videos, you can follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video.